Hey guys, welcome back to Million Dollar Showgirl. This is our ostrich feathered fan tutorial. I've linked below the feathers I use, the size that I was using, and the rhinestones I also used to trim this part. Always just trim the stem of the feather, don't trim the actual feather part. You'll end up with a bad time and some really weighed down feathers. Also, I've linked various places to buy the staves. You can use different kinds of washers, but what I'm using, mine are from a kit. You can also use just a regular washer and bolt rather than whatever came with the kit. And nylon thread for the actual tie part is perfectly fine. So let's get started. Alright guys, that was it. Don't forget to subscribe, do the thing.